We no longer have a government that people around the world want to emulate. For years and years, decade upon decade, the United States government, with all its flaws, was seen as being able to get things done, to move its economy, to move its freedom, to move its interests at home and around the world in an effective way. And now, we are not seen that way. The dysfunction in Washington, D.C. is no longer being emulated around the world.